WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Come Home to Krannert at Krannert Center, April 13th.